Grace?
Yep.
Grace, come here. My design totally rocks. It is the best one I've done yet. It's the absolute pinnacle of thrill engineering mastery. Check it out.
Well, Spencer, it looks like you were right. Your new design totally rocked the system.
So not cool, Grace. Just a few quick fixes here, and we're gonna get this.
Not now, Spencer. We've got guests.
Guests.
Come on, let's say hello to our talented group of up-and-coming engineers who are about to design their very own thrill rides. Hi, I'm Grace.
And I'm Spencer.
Welcome to the Sum of All Thrills, part of Raytheon's commitment to help inspire a new generation of technologists and innovators.
And we're here to show you how engineers use math and science to create some really amazing things. And then you'll get a chance to create some engineering magic of your own.
Our friends at Raytheon have thousands of engineers who innovate exciting ideas every day, because that's what engineers do. Use math and science to make incredible things come to life, like race cars that go over 200 miles per hour and spaceships that go to the moon. They design the longest bridges, the tallest skyscrapers, and the tiniest machines known to exist.
Not to mention the really important work of designing the latest video games, making musical instruments, creating the coolest toys, and my personal favorite, dreaming up totally wild thrill rides.
And what do all these engineers have in common, Spencer?
They're all good looking, like me.
All engineers use powerful tools to control and understand math and science. These tools allow them to create amazing things. Now, it's your turn to use these tools to design and ride your very own thrill experience on our KUKA robotic simulator. Spencer, care to demonstrate?
Absolutely! Take a look at our engineering station. First, choose the type of ride you want to design. Then customize your design using these cool tools. This tricked out ruler here lets you change the height or width of each part. Oh, and this knob will let you change the speed.
Don't forget, Spencer, those tools also help you control how much energy you use to pull off all those thrills.
Let's see what happens when I push it to the max.
Meet Crash. Another one of the tools you'll be using. He's our test bot to help you preview your ride and to make sure it's going to work the way you planned. Crash, you okay?
Yeah!
What Spence forgot to show you is that you can use math and science to fine-tune your experience. These meters on the left measure how much energy you have, how much you need, and if you have enough to complete the track. That way you can be sure you have enough energy to create a ride that'll really soar.
And now it's your turn. When you get to the design table, start by selecting your language and then follow the on-screen instructions. Don't forget to take your Sum of All Thrills card with you. Raytheon made it possible for you to continue your experience when you get home. Trust me, it's worth keeping.
Do us proud, engineers. You'll do great. And remember, control the math, control the thrill.